Red Sox went from worst to first, and now a Worcester school that underwent a transformation of its own is getting some big-time recognition as well. It's not the World Series trophy, but a visit from the President of the United States. News 5's Pam Cross reports right now from Worcester Tech, where the surprise students got that word today.
My mouth dropped. I was in shock. I didn't believe it was actually going to happen.
It's unreal, honestly, to meet the president.
Worcester Technical High School won the Powerball jackpot of commencement speakers. The school principal kept the secret from faculty and her own family for a week and a half before being allowed to tell the senior class.
We have a commencement speaker for our graduation. The president of the...
She's pointing to a picture of President Obama, his only high school graduation speech this year.
It's been an incredible year, but this certainly is the icing on the cake.
6 years ago, this school was one of the worst performing vocational high schools in the state. Now the feds call it a blue ribbon school, top of the line. Harrity was the 2013 National Principal of the Year.
We doubled the number of honors courses, put in advanced placement courses to support the technical areas.
Lindsay Piccolo is about to graduate.
Now I'm graduating with my CNA, my home health aide, possibly my EMT. I passed one of those, so it just has so many opportunities for everyone.
My mom, I texted her right after, and my mom was like, oh, you know, the whole people at my job, we were all screaming.
Worcester Tech does do things. A technical vocational school can do things. It's a working school, like they say.
The president probably won't get to walk the halls here at Worcester Tech.
Instead, he'll come here to the downtown DCU Center for the graduation ceremony, joining the grads and hundreds of family and friends. In Worcester, I'm Pam Cross, WCVB News Center 5.